The paper is related to the assessment of failure mechanism of historic masonry structures suffering settlements induced by ground movements. Q-numerical strategies are adopted in order to study the influence of some parameters on the cracking of masonry buildings, a discrete rigid block model and a continuous homogenized model. The first approach provides an estimate of the failure pattern of masonry based on the lower bound theorem of limit analysis. The second approach is formulated in the framework of multi-surface plasticity and implemented in a finite element code for path-following nonlinear analysis of masonry walls, described as a continuous anisotropic plate. Several configurations of masonry walls under vertical settlement are investigated and the corresponding failure patterns resulting in local or global failure modes are presented. A parametric analysis is carried out to investigate the response when changing the width of ground settlement, the block size and shape, and the presence of openings. The results of the two models are compared and discussed in order to highlight pros and cons of discrete and continuous formulations in the prediction of settlement-induced damage of masonry structures. The comparison was carried out in terms of collapse mechanism and failure patterns, and in terms of evolution of the reaction at the base of the masonry structure involved in the settlement versus the imposed displacement.